This Princess 385 today with Boatshed Riviera. Quite a windy day today. As you will see, it's got quite a spacious deck. Might need a little cleaning, but that's because we have not washed this boat recently. Nice little wash. We'll be back to its former glory in no time at all. Here you have the cockpit with all the upholstery being brand new. So as you can see, I can walk all the way around here.